Friendster. Did you guys ever have Friendster? No, didn't make it here, okay. What about MySpace, rest in peace? MySpace. I remember starting out on MySpace and posting demos. Was anyone a fan of me back then? Yes, we were all. But you know, sometimes like that guy, Sean or whatever, that came up here earlier, and that wasn't a trick. He was really a treat, actually. I picked him out of the audience anonymously. I'm sure he's gonna get all these messages from all his ex-girlfriend being like, hi, you're right. Hello. Remember me? You stuck your tongue down my throat. I've gotten messages from ex-boyfriends and ex-maker hours. They look like an ex-boyfriend, actually, it's creeping me out. And sometimes they were kind of nice and nostalgic, you know? Girls, have you ever gotten those messages? Please tell me you were a stalker like me and you clicked on their picture. Yes. I went on their picture and sometimes it wasn't cool because they had like a kid or two. And you would see those pictures of them hanging out with their kids in the park and that ugly bitch that he married. She was a mean girl. Anyways, you go to write a comment, right? You know, about her or whatever. But you have to delete that comment because it's so inappropriate. Sometimes we get those kind of whiffs of nostalgia, right? It takes us back to memory lane. But all those people that we used to say forever to, those are gonna be my babies. And they're not. And that's why I wrote this song. It's called The One That Got Away.
To the roof, talk about a future we have.